go to the thrift store to see if we can find any rare Harry Potter books. So I always check out the thrift store, even though I have tons of sets of Harry Potter books, because you never know what you're going to be able to find. So what I'm doing is I'm checking if these books are library editions, and not first editions, because if you were looking for first editions, you would look at the number line. The later books in the series, first editions, are actually really easy to find, and they're not all that rare. The reason why there are tons of first editions of the books, of the later books in the series, is because they printed a ton. So this is when the Harry Potter fandom kicked off really, really high, and there were lots and lots of books printed and lots of books distributed. And nope, this one is also not a library edition, which is what I'm looking for, which isn't exactly a rare edition, but it's one that I love. So what I'm doing now is I'm gonna go look for all the Harry Potter books in the shelves, and I'm just gonna set them all in a nice little neat shelf for someone else to find, because I'll always advocate for people to read Harry Potter books.